made beans for dinner. You know I ate them all. Said, come get your coat on, going to the mall. You're gonna visit Santa and sit upon his knee. But all that I could think about was how not to cut the cheese. Waiting there for Santa, I thought that I'd explode. The gas bubble grew bigger with every ho ho ho. Tried my best to hide it, that I was doing swell. But when I sat down on Santa's lap, he hollered, what's that smell?
I farted on Santa's lap.
I asked him for a baseball, I asked him for a bat. I asked him for some ice skates, but I'll get none of that. I asked him for a lot of things I'll have to do without. Cause when I sat down on Santa's lap, I let one slip out.
I farted on Santa's lap. Now Christmas is gonna stick for me.
I snuck out of my bed without a sound. Went down to the living room just to take a look around. It was then that I saw Santa next to the Christmas tree. His arms were full of presents, and they were all for me. Put them on a pile, got up to turn around, and blew a fart with such great force our tree almost came down. So I'll always cherish that special moment when I realized even old Saint Nick rips one now and then.